Welcome, everybody. Let me get my speech. There's not really a speech, it's just some information I want to pass to you. Before I introduce Marcelo Jimenez to you, for those who do not know, here in Plymouth, we have one of the leading research centers in the field of computer music. And we have most of the members of the team are present in the audience, and they will be participating in these events. And I'm also very, very lucky, I think, because we have among us Marcelo Jimenez, who is a brilliant pianist. And he has spent some time off his research work to prepare the repertoire for this concert here that he's going to be with us tonight. Marcelo, as you may know, he comes to Brazil, and before coming here to the UK, he studied at the Music Conservatoire in Paris. He studied piano there. Then he went back to his home country to study his master's degree in music. And now he's here with us in his PhD. He will play three pieces this evening. One is by Jonatas Manzoli, who is also a Brazilian composer. He worked with Marcelo before in Brazil at his university where he comes from, University of Campinas in the state of São Paulo. And this piece is called Heptahedral, and it consists of seven variations, small variations on my theme for a piano solo. The other piece is by myself. And here I use the elements of minimalist music to make that reference. And so on and so on. I think I'm not going to talk more about that. It's better to hear it. And before the second half, when Marcel will play the piece by Heitor Villa-Lobos, I will come back and I will talk a little bit about this piece. So I'd like to give a very warm welcome to Marcelo.